My name is Manny Nieto. I am a local Los Angeles producer, mostly indie, underground, noise bands, bands that you'd be scared to be in a room with. That's me, I record them. I've recorded bands, I've traveled the world, I've worked at Abbey Road, to Los Angeles, to Oahu, to China. And I come back to LA still hungry. I still want to make records. I still want to, you know, find that TASCAM 4-track and make it sound good. Kim Deal, who was in the Pixies, and then she had her own band called The Breeders, hired me to record her in East Glassell Park. So Richard Presley told Kim that she should use me because I have a really eclectic way of recording. And when Kim came in, she doesn't like typical drum sounds. So I said, well, why don't we run these SM7s into some TASCAMs, and her face lit up. And I always had at least two different variations or two versions of some kind of TASCAM. I wasn't gonna say it, but she likes to record that way. So I was like, so do I. And they just sound wonderful. Can't make a NEVE or an API do what a TASCAM does.